Hi everybody, welcome back to the Belt and Bond. I know it's been a minute, don't judge me, but your girl works a full-time job, got a husband and a whole child, so sometimes the video schedule is not consistent. But anyway, it's September 21st, and as you can see, I have gotten most of my spring decor from around the house so I can pack it up and get ready for the fall. So this is gonna be a decorate with me video, fall edition. Keep watching. So before I can even begin decorating, I need to first straighten up our family room area and pick up most of my son's toys and little things that he plays with before I even put anything out. So that's what I'm doing here. Once I have everything off of the table, I'm just gonna come back and clean it up. It is a glass top table, so there's fingerprints and all kind of things on it. So since I plan on putting a centerpiece here, now is the best time to go ahead and get it all clean. Once that's finished, I'm just gonna tackle this couch, fold up this little blanket that we keep downstairs, and then I'm gonna start fluffing out and straightening up the pillows. So I had my husband bring in all of the fall decor, so now I'm just gonna go through the tubs and the bins and get out the pillows first. Most of the pillows that you see here came from Home Goods. And if you're wondering about our couch, it came from Ashley Home Furniture Store. Next, I'm going to move into our dining room area and put out some fall decor on the table. So I'm just taking everything out of the bin to kind of see what I have since it's been a whole year since I've seen these items. That way I can decide where I want them to go. I had wiped off the table previously, so I was able to just go ahead and start decorating it and putting things in place. The table runner and the placemats also came from Home Goods. And my favorite piece of all for the fall is this pumpkin in my favorite color, which is gold. And this also came from Home Goods. Home Goods, TJ Maxx, Marshalls are my go-tos when looking to decorate for a season. Also, Michael's is a good place. So here in our entryway, I'm just gonna start by clearing off the little console table and taking things away that don't really go with the fall vibes that I'm trying to set up in the house. So I added our little letter B, which came from a wreath that a friend of mine made, and then I'm just adding some gold accents since that seems to be the color that I'm going with for fall. So I don't do much in the kitchen to decorate from fall. I just got these hand towels in a matching set that also came from Home Goods.
While I was in the kitchen, I decided to get these brown coffee mugs that I had in my cabinet to just further decorate the table.
So in the midst of my shopping, I realized that I did not have enough to decorate for the fall. So the Dollar Tree is like the place to go. So hence all of these bags. My budget was like $20 to $30 and I spent like $43, but it was really, really worth it. So that was a little halftime intermission. I'm about to decorate some more and show you guys everything that I got.
So after coming in from the Dollar Tree, I'm gonna finish decorating my dining room table. I bought some red plastic plates to go here. And once I put those on there, I'm going back into the family room to start decorating the entertainment center as Scotland puts things back on the table that I cleaned. So popsicles are Scotland's favorite snack, and let me assure you, they are sugar-free. From the Dollar Tree, I purchased this glass vase and these fake flowers inside of them, and then I also purchased a little sign that says gather to put on the console table. Next, I'm going to decorate our little breakfast bar area, and the easiest thing to do now is to clean it since it's all clear of any junk that was on there before. So from the Dollar Tree, I got these brown circle placemats, and then on top of the placemats, I'm gonna put these fall themed plastic plates. And then on top of the plates, I got these orange glass bowls. To finish off the look on the bar, I'm just gonna add these glasses that have a little leaf detail. Finally, on the entertainment center, I'm going to put these mini glass pumpkins that I purchased at the Dollar Tree. And in between each of the pumpkins, I'm going to put candles that were also purchased at the Dollar Tree. So now is a final look at our downstairs living room, dining room, and kitchen area with the new fall decor. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I look forward to talking to you guys in the next one. And please remember to be bold, be blessed, and be bonded. Thank you so much for watching The Belt and Bond. We'll see you guys next time.